people ask me, like, Jess, why do you do this lean stuff? Like, why do you like coaching it and teaching it? And the truth is, when I was a first-time foreman and I got introduced to tools, weekly work plan, six-week plan, and the more I practiced the tools, because it took a lot of iterations for me to be able to use it in such a way that it produced a better result, what that did was it created some bandwidth for me to learn more things and understand things deeper and listen to people and build relationships. And so as a result of practicing the lean stuff and continuing to learn, it helped me discover a talent for teaching. I discovered it as a result of practicing the different tools, learning the concepts, understanding the philosophy, the purpose, the intended outcomes of all of these things. And as a result, my career trajectory was like to the moon, baby. Adopting this lifestyle or this way of thinking has enhanced my quality of life over and over and over again. And I know for a fact that it's done that. And that's why I want to coach and support people in their learning, because I can help them make their day suck less.